Hi, theater people. This week, you guys are going to get the opportunity to read a great script called Watermelon Boats. It's one of the best constructed 10-minute plays that I've ever had the opportunity to read. And it follows the life of two characters, Kitty and Kate, from the time they're 11 years old to the time they're 21. It's something called a three-beat play, where you see people at three distinct times in their lives, and it shows how their relationship changes as they change as people. There's also some really great subtext in the script where it leaves room for the audience to try and answer some of the questions that gets brought up. It doesn't quite tell you what happens, but you're able to watch and think and listen. Along with the script, I've also posted some discussion questions, and you don't have to do those questions like in written form like you would in English class. They're just an opportunity for you to think about the script and better understand, you know, what the script is all about. So I hope you really enjoy reading it and thinking about the script. So then after that, I want you to create your own three-beat script. I want you to create two of your own characters and pick a distinct, specific relationship. It could be friends, siblings, a couple, a parent, child, you know, any kind of strong relationship that takes place over time. And you will either write a script or devise a piece where you see these two people at three distinct moments in their lives. Sometimes in childhood, maybe in early adolescence, and then as teenagers, or so on. Whatever you want to do, whatever you feel like creating. Like I said, it could be a script that you write and send me or post. If you want to work with a partner, you can sort of devise and make a video. And that partner does not have to be in our class. You can recruit a collaborator from anywhere. It doesn't even have to go to our school. It could be someone in your bubble. It could be your parent. It doesn't matter. But if you'd like to do this sort of in a video form, you can. Each beat should be 2 to 3 minutes, and you'll want to create a piece that's sort of, as a whole, would be 6 to 9 minutes. And if you're writing a script, a good guide is one page is approximately a minute. So your script, each episode of your, each beat of your script should be 2 pages or so, 2 or 3 pages. Hope this sounds exciting. Hope it sounds fun. Hope you take up the challenge and push yourself creatively a little bit and have some fun. Again, if you have any questions, don't be afraid to email me and or look for feedback. But again, this is a fun exercise. Hope you enjoy it. Hope all is well. And you'll see me again next week when I post my next video. Cheers.